rock and roll, this song got to number 4 in June 1978. Oh yeah. Run out in Argentina, our hearts will be beating like a drum, and your nerves are so shattered you can't take it. Automatically you'll reach out for the run, but there really isn't any cause for panic. Ali's army and all under control. It's not merely speculation, it's not just imagination. To bring the World Cup home is Scotland's goal. Ole Ola, Ole Ola, we're gonna bring that World Cup back from over there. Ole Ola, Ole Ola, we're gonna bring that World Cup back from over there. We got Dalglish, Cookin and McCarty. We got Archie, Gemmell, Johnston and McQueen. We got Big Joe Jordan waiting in the middle, and the best of what the world has ever seen. We got Donaghy, Rioch and John Maslin. We got Andy Gray and Asa Harper too. And with this lethal combination, it's a fair estimation that the World Cup will be ours the end of June. Ole Ola, Ole Ola, we're gonna bring that World Cup back from over there. Brazil this time, I don't really think so. Holland without Cruyff just ain't the same. Germany will we feel be a challenge. The Italians can still play the game, but there's really only one team in it. We'll be singing as we get up off the plane. We are bound for Buenos Aires, we don't care just what they tell us. Only wish we had Danny McBride. Singing up there in Aberdeen and Dundee. Oh, Glasgow will be reaching through the pitch. Cause we're the nation of 5 million, we're really gonna turn the heat on. Cause we invented football anyway. Ole Ola, Ole Ola, we're gonna bring that World Cup back from over there. Ole Ola, Ole Ola, we're gonna bring that World Cup back from over there. Ole Ola, bring that World Cup back from over there. And they didn't, but never mind. Rock and roll.